breaking news on Lake Shore Drive. At least 16 people are in the hospital after a fiery crash involving a CTA bus. This happened on Lake Shore Drive, just south of 47th Street. The Chicago Fire Department says a car slammed into the bus, causing the car to catch fire. The fire has since been put out. Northbound lanes of Lake Shore Drive are closed in that area. We do have a crew on the scene gathering more information. We'll bring you an update as soon as we learn more.